Hello, my name is Marsha Singh. I'm a faculty member here at Queen's University in the Department of Physics, Engineering Physics and Astronomy in Kingston, Ontario. I am the instructor of Physics 118, titled Basic Physics. This is offered by the Continuing and Distance Studies Department here at Queen's University. The course is an algebra-based course which covers a wide range of topics dealing with basic concepts in physics, ranging from kinematics to Newton's laws, to heat energy transfer, to fluid dynamics, to optics. We'll be using these concepts to explain, for example, satellite motion. You'll look at energy conservation. From this work, you'll be able to understand why an asteroid impact on the Earth should be something of great concern. We will be looking at thermal expansion of objects, heat transfer. You'll understand why global warming may or may not be an issue. We'll talk about waves on strings, and you'll see how a guitar is used to generate sound. You'll see how that sound wave moves through space and is heard by your ears. You'll get a feeling for how planes fly, how a hummingbird stays afloat. These kinds of things are everyday scenarios that hopefully the concepts we'll cover will allow you to get a better feeling for why these things happen in the first place. It's just amazing how much you don't know even after you've done physics for many, many decades. The range of topics allows me to deal with things that I haven't had a chance to really get into depth with. And also, dealing with students who are interested in finding reasons, finding answers, it's always a really great experience.